Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. So let's get into this. Guess we can pet our dog.
Bedtime.
Alright, let's go. Let me make sure. Okay, good. I didn't remember if I had the sniper out or if I had the AR. Thank God I had the AR. I would have really been thanking God if I would have gotten into a gunfight, and if I would have pulled out the sniper, that would have just been horrible.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay, so there's a fourth guy. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna shoot the far guy first. Oh, I missed. I missed again. They should all go to sleep here fairly soon. Approach up here slow. I need to flare for supplies.
Supplies requested.
Sleep, buddy. There we go. Okay, let's send these guys up.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
How did that miss? Come on. Okay, might as well get this out just in case. Send all these guys back to base. Once again, I forgot to leave my game unpaused for like 20 minutes so that I could
leave the rest to us.
Get some of this stuff done. What is in this crate?
That container is filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
How the heck do I open it? That can be extracted by developing the cargo photon recovery device. After you unprocess... Wow, I have to get the... Can I even do that yet?
Please specify a project.
No. I can't get it up any higher. So that sucks. I lose out on all these raw materials because I can't upgrade it yet. Great. Go pick up these supplies, I guess. Kind of annoying that I have to keep doing this every time I clear out an area. Oops, I want to be. I wish there was a way you could beat this thing open and just do it yourself. Alright, but... Dispatch deployments. Okay, one more minute. I thought they were both done. Alright, let's go. Guess I should probably run with this out, just in case I get into a gunfight. I'll be prepared. Looks clear so far, though. We're looking good. I really kinda like this armor is better. I think it saved me a couple times so far in this mission.
Unit function enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
But I really want to use that Golden Tiger camo. Oh crap, crap, lay down, lay down.
Detected. The map has been updated.
I think he's it. Dude, this guy is Zeus. He doesn't go to sleep.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested.
Okay. Send him up. Should not have wasted so much of my crap. I guess I can pet. Where's he going? Where's she going? What are you doing?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Good.
Guess I might as well do this. Try to get, because I think you can get like your buddy rank up or whatever. So I might as well try and pet the dog when I get the chance on missions, because I'm assuming that's how you get that up. Yeah, I ain't going that way. Screw that. I will though take a peek over. It doesn't look like there's any enemies over there. I don't want to all of a sudden get into a firefight and then get trapped. Okay, so I don't see. I think I saw one enemy. Yeah, right there.
Analysis complete.
Okay, run over here. Okay, now lay down. Time to do some spotting.
Analysis complete.
One guy.
Analysis
two
complete.
Guys.
A bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
I think I'll have a little surprise waiting for them. Where's my C4? I think I should set up a little bit of a surprise here for these guys. Okay. I'm just gonna take pop shots with the silenced pistol at different guys, like this guy, if I can actually hit him. See, look, if I can hit him like that. Oh, these guys are retreating now. I don't know if you can put the guys actually in there to sleep, but... Dude, if I hit this guy, I am the goat. I can't hit him, it's not possible. Would you go to sleep, dude? Go to sleep. Put him to sleep. Put him to sleep. Good, he's down. Give me an airstrike.
Please select a strike point.
Oh, I can get
please
smoke.
Please select a strike point. Strike.
Give me that right there.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Let's go.
Strike will commence shortly.
Alright, do your thing, Pequod. Don't take her my supplies, I called it. Oh god! Oh god, die away! I'm out. Yeah, save me, Pequod.
Down. Take one down!
ready a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
Please select a strong support helicopter. Requested supply drop complete.
Oh god, they're coming for me. Oh god. Just go. I gotta grab this stuff. Oh, I don't want night vision goggles. Get those off. Move. Dive! Are they coming for me? They're coming for me. Hold on, I need to get C4 out. Already. Come on. One down. I don't know where the other one went, but one down. Alright, Pequod, I did your job for you. I killed one of the big guys. Dude, where do you think you're going? Look at this dude. Biggest pussy ever. Hey, you're dead. Okay, let's go. I got. Might be a good idea to help me kill that guy. Alright, time to call in another Pequod. Hey, I've got the money. I ain't even worried.
Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
Please select a strike point. Strike requested.
Okay, I could use... I need that cover. Oh god, there's another one of these things! This is when I need a rocket launcher! Damn it. I gotta snipe the sniper quick.
Strike will commence shortly.
Got him. Yeah, well, Pequod, it'd be helpful if you... Oh, God. This may be a mission I'm gonna regret going in hot.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter has arrived. Strike requested.
Cover fire. In hot. Target acquired. In hot.
Come on. There we go. Trying to help you out, Pequod. Oh, yes, that bombardment. Beautiful. Then pull out, I'll call you back in a minute. Guy down. Okay. Let's move. I guess I could use one of these. Just throw that in.
Requested.
Where's my dog going? Okay. Give me a bombardment.
Please select a strike point. Strike
right there.
Requested.
And now give me a Pequod to cover
complete.
Me.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Okay. I don't know if that works, but... No, not the box! Get that out of here. Okay. Let's move. Can you get into this place? I don't think so. And I need you to cover me, Pequod, because I have cover me from those guys over there. Now, I don't know how to get in here, but I don't think the front door is the answer. Dang it, how do I get in here? Found it, I think, maybe, I don't know. Dang it, how am I supposed to get...
This is B-Quad, no targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
How do I get in here?
You have arrived at your destination.
What if I put a C4 down by the door? I blow it open? No, I can't blow it open. Alright. Oh, time to figure out what to do. I'm assuming it's going to involve taking out some power. I hear enemies talking still, so that means they're not all dead. Okay. Well, we're in. Hey, my pistol has a silencer.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys. It is a long way.
I want his wind-up toy.
I'll start it up. Get this off me! Here we go. They're single pilot machines. Hey!
Up.
I was developing a bipedal weapon for the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed. I was doing mobility testing. Once Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. And once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it? Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Down here. Did we get it? I was half expecting an RPG to come out of nowhere and just blow that thing out of the sky. That's what I was expecting. I was expecting that, and then I was expecting the skulls to come, and it was just gonna be a freaking party. Oh, but there's still a chance that an RPG comes out of nowhere. Well, that ain't no RPG. The hell? Oh, not you again.
The Holanthropus? How?
So that's the Metal Gear he built for the Soviets.
Impossible! It can't be active!
Doctor! You're as useless as I thought! This is the real Sahelanthropus! You and your friend will die here! Behold! Today is the day weapons learn to walk upright!
Oh god. Dude! This dude doesn't play fair. This dude's a cheap SOB. Am I gonna have to run? How am I supposed to run from this thing? Alright, let the reamage begin. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Go, 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 go. Get out of there, boss. Emmerich's extraction comes first. Looking for the LZ.
Oh god! Go! Run! Oh, we are so. Oh god! Just go!
Don't get away from that thing, it'll bring down the chopper. Give it the slip somehow. Stay behind cover as you move.
Be quiet! Have arrived at LZ! We'll stand by!
The support helicopter has arrived.
I don't know where it is. Oh god, I had to cross the road! Dude, I had to cross the road! Stay away from me!
It's no good. The chopper can't get close. Boss, lose the enemy before you arrive at the LZ.
Am I supposed to lose it? Oh my god! Okay. Move. Oh god, I can't go that way. I gotta find like a wraparound point, like where I can wrap quickly around a mountain to hide, but I can't wrap quickly. It's right on my ass. I can't get away from it! Oh god. This thing has some booty aim. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. We're just out in the wilderness now. That kind of thing of trees looks like a freaking... now it doesn't anymore, but it kind of looked at like an animal at distance. This thing sucks. I can't get away from it. I can't get away. I can't get away. What if I just hide right here? Will it find me? I'm not here. If I crouch.
Clouds approaching.
Sandstorm. We're so screwed. You don't see me. You don't see me. Go away.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet.
What
is behind something?
I am. I can't get any farther into this corner! Oh, is it going away? Go away. Yes, go away. Go away. What is it doing? Is it never gonna go away? Well, while I'm stuck in this corner...
Select a landing zone.
Well, great. The closest. So it's either run all the way back here or pick me up there. Is this thing going away now? It looks like it's leaving. Woo! Oh my gosh! Nope, nope. It's. Okay, good. It's still going away. Keep going, you stupid.
You need to focus, boss. Get the target to the RV.
I'm letting that thing run away a little bit more here.
Landing zone confirmed.
Okay. I am gonna slowly walk. No funny business, no fast movement.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
I swear if all of a sudden... that thing comes out of nowhere and just reams me, I'm gonna be so pissed. That thing is OP! How am I supposed to kill that thing one day? I'm gonna have to kill it one day. It's not just gonna all of a sudden go away. This doctor better be able to make me one of those. Hide in the bush. Where is it? Okay, I gotta lose it again. But it doesn't even know I'm here. I wanna move behind this thing, but I can't get there. Yeah, go away. There we go, it got behind where I wanted to get behind. Doing. Yeah, keep going. Just get out of here. Get out of here. No, dude. No, don't come back. Don't come back. Go away. Go away. Oh my gosh, this thing. This stupid robot. What is it doing? Go away. Can I, like, outsmart it and drop, like, a bombardment over here, and it'll go after it?
Some will set shortly.
Oh my gosh, it's coming closer. What is it? you know what?
Please select a strike point.
I try to lead
strike
it away.
Requested.
Oh my gosh, we're stuck here.
Mark's marker removed.
This is stupid!
Hide, quickly!
He doesn't know where I am, he just... why is he coming closer? This is stupid. Pequod! I need a sacrificial
please
Pequod! Need a sacrificial Pequod. Dude, this is stupid.
I have arrived at marker. Following SOP. We'll move to nearby LZ and stand by. This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Come on. Come on.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Where's my chopper? Is it coming back? No! What's going on? What's it doing?
Alright, the chopper's touching down. Don't waste any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich. Get the target to the RV.
Hurry up! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Nice work.
Jesus! That's a mole crab, man!
Here it comes. Use the chopper's minigun. Shake him off!
Oh god, no, 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 no! God, give me this thing! I wasn't paying attention! Oh god, are we going down? Where am I supposed to shoot it? Oh my god! Is it dead? Shoot its kneecaps. Die! I'm not letting go of this trigger. Just go. Fly away. Yeah, bitch. I'm the best.
An upright bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
I'm the best around. No stupid ass thing. Ship. Or. I don't even know what I was gonna say. I don't even know what that thing is. It's gonna keep me. No mech is gonna keep me down. I'm the mother freaking best. Oh my gosh, dude. Shit's getting hard. See, that's when it hurts that I'm not mediocre at stealth. Yeah, completed Hellbound. I just need to be a mediocre stealth guy. That probably would have been easy. But I'm like below. I'm like the belowest of below average you can be.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Whew. At least you made it out in one piece.
Give me that C. Yeah! Yeah! A freaking C! That's so pathetic. So pathetic. It would have been like a D. Oh, I lost $90,000. Good. Good. Losing money. That's always awesome. That's always freaking great. Jesus, dude. Getting freaking reamed by a damn mech Yeah, that's always great. Can I... This freaking doctor better be hella clutch and come up with one for us, because I want it to look cooler. That one looks like it's straight out of Digimon. I want one that looks like it's... I want a badass looking one. I don't want to be fighting Digimon out here. This is not that game. I never really got into Digimon. I always thought about maybe getting into it, but I never actually did.
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum.
Oh,
please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
Alright, questioning Huey at Mother's Base, Africa today. Laughing, ornaments, and octopus. Yeah. Recovered capture kit. Hey, we got a bat. We got two gerbils. We got a Death Stalker. Nice, okay. Ooh, an A, yes. Frigid Cobra. Oh, another A. Hungry Squirrel. Oh, 7 A's. Oh, dude. 7 A's, 3 B's. 11 B's. 15 B's. 12 C's. 20 C's. 23 C's and 5 D's. Holy crap. Holy crap, man. Holy crap. We're getting a heck of a base now. Stuff is looking on the up and up. The up and up for us right now. This is great. This is going quite well. Alright, we're back on base.
Boss, there's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Good. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.
Okay, so the ACC is the Aerial Command Center, right? What are these? Those are the four-wheeled vehicles. So we got base development. Got the med, we got intel, support, R&D, and combat. Okay. Let's go ahead and check out our rewards. I think everything should be done now. We lost the D-level staff. Gained all this. We gained a B-level staff. We gained the money that I so desperately need to continue my stupid calling in helicopters and support all the time. So base facilities. 1 more minute, so we'll let that run for 1 more minute while we got one new mission. Pitch Dark.
Caution, heavy mist anticipated. Please select a mission.
Wait, what? Cannot dispatch due to transport vehicle insufficiency? Try Fulton extracting enemy vehicles in the AO. Oh, wow. Why would I? No, no, send the 95.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Alright, there we go. So can I now. Okay, so is this done now? No. It's still. God, that's a little bit left. Is it gonna finish here in a second? Let's see here. I think I need. This. I need to improve this.
Commencing platform construction.
Why is this thing not finish up? I need it to finish up. Why is it not finishing up? This is annoying! Why is it not finishing up? Oh, what the? The hell just happened? I don't know why that one's not finishing up. Okay, so staff management everywhere is just maxed out. Look at all these guys in the waiting room, dude. We just got so many people in the waiting room just waiting. Shortly. I have 19 guys in the waiting room. Okay. Anything else I need to do? Oh, yeah, let's go ahead and check out development.
Please specify a project.
It's an SMG. Oh, here we go. New sniper time. Let's see here. Features superb effective range, empowered but a slow rate of fire due to its bold action. High precision rifle used extensively in the field since World War II. Its bold action gives it excellent accuracy, but also a slow fire rate. Let's go ahead and get this. Could start LMG in, but. Stun. Spending a lot of money right now. Still nothing for the. Dang it, dude! Still nothing for the Fulton. Is this for the dog? this for my dog, or I don't know. I'm not gonna develop it. No, because that's for me. I don't use this, but that's really cheap. D1 mine, so claymores, those could be helpful. Okay. So no buddy equipment yet. So I think that should just about do it for this episode. The heck is this? Oh yeah, I already looked at this stuff. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed, and then the next one will be taking on the next mission, the Pitch Dark. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.